Romero looks to third. Now the pitch. Romero with a looping drive deep to right field, and it's going to fall for a hit. J.J. Fernandez tracks it down on a hop. But coasting into second with an RBI double is Jarrett Foster. Michael Pearson scores to give the Bees a 3-2 lead. And the offense continues here at Perfect Game Field at Veterans Memorial Stadium.